Shit happens. Epic guys destroyed all marketplaces and launched new amazing marketplace, FAB.com. FAB earned you 88% of revenue, and until this year, it's 100%. You can sell Unreal assets, Unity assets, and other like 3D Studio Max, Maya, Cinema 4D, Blender. Also visual effects and tutorials. According to this information, FAB, I think, will be biggest and greatest and best marketplace for 3D asset creators. Okay, let's go to FAB.com. We have three different types of platforms: Unity, Unreal Engine, and Unreal Editor for Fortnite. And different type of content: free content, Quixel content, environments, tools, plugins, and other stuff. Let's choose, for example, Unreal content. We have a different type of popular contents, and if you want to find something specific, for example, character, we have a lot of characters. We have a lot of different filters, platforms, engine versions, download size, price. You can select free assets, on sale, rating, publishing date, also matured content. You can hide, you can show, you can blur. Next step, we can choose your content, for example, this guy. And one important moment, we have two types of prices, two types of license. It's personal, for personal use, and for studios. You can sell your models for studios with a higher price, for example, like in this model. And if a famous studio want to buy your asset, you can earn more money. Okay, let's go to my profile, and you can add different type of your products. In FAB, it's listings. Let's press create new listing, and you can add different products: 2D assets, 3D assets. Let's choose, for example, 3D models. Confirm selection, and you can add different type of your 3D formats. Also, you can add for Unreal Engine and for Unity assets. And also we can add Maya, ZBrush, 3D Studio Max, Blender, and Cinema 4D models and sell it on FAB. First important moment: if you want to use your Megascans asset for free, you need to claim all assets. You can do this from launcher. Let's go to launcher. We need to update launcher for the last version, and we will get FAB tab. And let's go to the FAB tab. Press start exploring. You will open FAB.com, and then we need to press claim now to get all Quixel Megascans for free. And yeah, I can use my Megascans assets for free. Next moment, I recommend you install FAB plugin. Let's go to library, and in FAB library, let's type FAB plugin, this one, and press install to engine. You can select your version and press install. Let's wait a few seconds. Then if you open your Unreal Engine project, we can go to window FAB and add products, assets, models in your project. Let's type, for example, tree. If you want to find free 3D models, let's go to price and choose free assets. And I want to put, for example, this absolutely amazing Quixel tree, Megascans tree. We will get the same process like in Quixel Bridge. You will get FAB folder. Inside FAB folder, we have Megascans folder, 3D folder, and your asset folder. Also, you can download assets with different quality. For example, if I want to add, for example, this asset, you will get the same interface. You can download, for example, low quality, high quality, raw quality, and add to project or add to my library.